Hey everyone, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna start a new series, and it's called Me Getting to Level 50, and y'all watching. Hopefully it won't be too boring for you guys, so let's get started. Alright, I don't know what I wanna make. So far, I have been here. Lalafell and Makote have not been a rogue garden. Or Elizin. They seem too tall. Like, I don't really like tall people. Let's see. Makote? It's like, it seems like it gets overused very. Like Lalafells. They're just so cute. Look at that. It's adorable. Okay. Alright. Let's see what kind of character we're gonna make. Just so tall. I like making them honestly. Okay, we gotta pick something. So, let's go with the Highlander man. Yeah. We're gonna be short. We're gonna be a bit chiseled. Because we work out. I like this hair. Then we can look like Thancred. Thancred's twin! You know what? Yeah. It's already done. Let's go through all these real quick first. Just in case. I decide that I don't like that idea. And that was a stupid one. Yeah. It's kinda cute. Now, we're gonna be Thancred's twin. We're gonna have, like, style and blue hair. Well, his hair is like white. Why is it so... Oh, there he goes. It's like, why is it so white? Bluish looking. There we go, that's a little bit better. Let's see. Look exactly like them. Then we'll never know each other apart. Okay. Let's see. Gotta have that tattoo man. There we go. Trying to do this as fast as I possibly can without making it too boring. That works. Always large, man. Always large. I don't know what color eyes he has. I think they're blue? We'll go with blue. I'm gonna be pissed all the time. Pissed. Off. Yeah. The nose is alright. Mouth. Yeah, that works. Got some lipstick. Maybe. We don't want it too overpowering because that's fine. We gonna have some scars? Are we gonna be that type of person that has scars? Yeah, why not? We're gonna be scary. Get it, scary. We're gonna go with 8 years. Okay, where do we want to start at? Do we want Uldar? Uldar? No. I don't want to be an Uldar. Well, I kind of do because, well... yeah, Thancred. But... I really like Gridania. Like, I really like playing there. But I haven't played much in Lumensa, so... But do we want to play a conjurer to be a healer? Or a thaumaturge? Well, I've already played a conjurer before. Let's go with the gladiator. Let's go with a tank. Let's go with a tanky. How is it? Let's go with Uldar. Let's do this. Okay, what are we gonna name her? What are we gonna name her? She's gotta be epic and awesome. Reminded me of Twilight just then. Jeez. horrible with names. Let's go with... let's randomize here. Ash. Lilia Ash. Summer Breeze. Hey, the Summer Breeze. I kinda like that. Alright, she seems happy. And we should be happy with what we just did. So, when I come back, we will be starting. So, see you guys then.